Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how to enable or disable automatic updates on Mac. Click on the Apple icon on the menu bar, then go to System Preferences. Now click on the Software Update icon. To enable automatic updates, check Automatically Keep My Mac Up To Date. Enter your login password, your Mac password. Okay. Now, click on the Advanced option. Make sure that Check for Updates is checked. Download New Updates When Available is checked. If you want the macOS updates be installed automatically, check that one. If you want the app updates from the App Store be installed as well, check the other one. And if you want to get the system data file and security updates, check the last one. To disable automatic update, on the same window that we opened before, make sure that Automatically Keep My Mac Up To Date is unchecked. Confirm. Then click on the Advanced button. If you don't want your Mac to check for updates, check that one. If you don't want your Mac to download the updates, uncheck that one. And if you don't want to basically install any data file and security updates, uncheck that. Keep in mind that keeping your Mac up to date is important for security reasons and for performance. If this video was helpful, please like. To see more of my tutorials, please subscribe and hit the bell icon. Thank you.